Cause oh girl, you test my patience. Which is seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in. It don't make sense. Young East African girl, you too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the motherland. I could do it, but maybe one day. When you figure out you're gonna need someone, when you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from what we come from. That sound like poetic justice. Poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems and these songs dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair and your soft skin and your big ass and that sundress. Good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that thing move, I just wish we would fight less and we would talk more. Next communication, save relations, I can tell. But I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. Life in the margin.
And that metaphor was proof. I'm talking poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, you need to hear this. Love is not just a verb, it's you looking in the mirror. Love is not just a verb, it's you looking for it, maybe. Call me crazy, we can both be insane. A fatal attraction is common, and what we have common is pain. I mean to hear this. Love is not just a verb, and I can see power steering. Sex drive when you swerve, I want that interference. It's coherent, I can hear it. That's your heartbeat. It either caught me or it caught me. Slow and you'll find gold mines in these lines. Sin, you're truly. And before you go blind, P.S. You can get it. And I know just